Alright guys, it's Hanyanda here. This weekend I'm making some magazine rack thing. Okay, so these are some magazines you could have for woodworking magazines, like this, woodworking magazines, whatever you want. Okay, so I'm going to make it out of mahogany. So I've got this piece of mahogany here. Okay, now this was like a windowsill, as you can see here, of the rounded edge. So, this is 4 inches at the moment, so I'm going to cut it down to about 1.5 inch from the rounded part, okay, because it would save me from rounding the magazine rack, okay? Before we start doing anything, always remember workshop safety when using tools, always wear eye protection. Alright, so I've got the piece cut, okay, it doesn't look very wide, but when you see the thickness of the magazines, they're not that thick, so you probably get quite a few in there, okay. So now I just need to measure the length of the magazine, and it's about 30 centimetres, it's actually 29.5 centimetres, okay. So it's quite wide, okay. Well, quite long. So if I mark, I made it about, let's say, 35 centimeters. No, 31 centimeters. So if I have it 31 centimeters, cut two of them, it can be the side pieces. And then I'll show you what I'm doing next. Alright, so I'm just planing this down to thickness on the thicknesser, which my dad bought around Christmas time as well. Okay, so it's got a finisher at the bottom down here, it's got a planer on top. Okay, and you just basically switch this dust extraction to the bottom, to the top. So when it's at the top you use the thicknesser, when it's at the bottom you use the planer. Okay, so if you wanted to use the planing top, you'd have that at the bottom. Okay, and it won't work unless you've got this out, it's got like a little switch, these tabs that you pull out and push in. Okay, it's because it has a little switch in here, so it'll only work if that's it, so it'll let the current run through. So you have to use that, and you have to keep taking the fence off and on. It takes about a minute to change it around, so it's not that bad. It's quite loud sometimes, you may want to use ear defenders, okay? But this one isn't too bad. But yeah, I'll show you what to do. I've only got the shop back at the moment to suck up the stuff, so... So I've got it cut, and snipe, well, I don't know about you, but I don't see no snipe, so that's a pretty good tool you bought there, Dad. Okay, so I'm just cutting this to 31 centimetres, and then the other side I just need to take off a little slither to make that 31 centimetres, okay? So line that up to there. Safety glasses on always. Make sure it's parallel to the fence. Just cut through. Okay, so this is the other side that just needs a bit taken off there. Okay, so I've got the bandsaw set at 45 degree angle, okay? So I'm just going to run this piece through like that, okay? So I'll show you what this is for in a minute. Okay, one of these days I'm gonna change the blade. Okay, so I've got all the pieces cut, I've dowel, I drilled the holes in here, so now all I've got to do is pound them in there. Okay, so I'll just pull the camera up a bit. Okay, so I've built, as you can see here, I've put the piece across the bottom, so I just tacked that in there. You can see there's a few tacks like that. There. Okay, so I've tacked that on there, I've put the things in. It was too frustrating to try to film and put them in because it's a lot of hard work. So I've sanded and rounded the top pieces. So now I'm just going to tack this down.
Sylvia's marrying a fell down gal. Stern way. Sylvia's mother says.
That's pretty tacked on there, as you can see. So I just need to sand it to the sides of here, and then I'll show you painting. Right, okay, so it's time to do the finishing, and I've got some mahogany finishing in here, and that side's been going so far. I just moved the camera down a bit, but as you can see. So, yeah. So basically I just need to do it all over and I'll show you when I've done that.
Okay, so this is handy dandy. I've just finished painting it, as you can see here. And it's looking quite good. Apart from you can just see parts of running down here. But I might just be able to get the get a piece of sandpaper and sand it a bit flatter. So I might go over all of that a bit. And also as you can see here, there's bits where it's slightly out, so I might just get a bit more in spray just to match it up a bit. So yeah, and that's basically it, guys. Probably be tomorrow by the time that's dry. Yeah, I'll show you a picture with with some magazines in. So I'll show you that next week, guys. So yeah, thanks for watching.